When you taste an ice cream, by design it is cold. You can't complain, hey, thanda hai. Ice cream is meant to be cold only. So like that, material world has been designed to continuously give us pain. Although we are surrounded by this pain, why we still manage to find some pleasure and forget that pain? That is the influence of Krishna's material energy.